Sunday, July 29th, and time for Stupid Hats. Hi, Augers. As if it hasn't been hot enough for you already this summer, today's July 29th, 2012, and we have officially entered the dog days of summer. Don't know what the dog days of summer are? Well, they're this time of year because Sirius, the star, Sirius, rises with the sun. To the ancients, Sirius was very important. It's one of the brightest stars in the northern hemisphere sky. And it is Alpha Canis Majoris, which means it's the brightest star, the biggest star in the constellation of the Big Dog. Canis Majoris, Big Dog. When this star rose with the sun, it was called the dog days of summer. The ancients believed that the extra light and therefore heat of Sirius added to the sun's light and heat to make the summer hotter. And if you notice from the setup of the sky on my Stellarium software, this is the sunrise today on July 29th. Sirius coming up with the sun. So there you are, Canis Majoris, Sirius, and the dog days of summer. Keep chasing the odd little happy. This has been a No Pants production.
Games is over, feeble-minded fools.
Hey, Svalophores, as you can see, I am very hot and sweaty in the dog days of summer. I've been doing some yard work, and I'm tired, and I'm sore, and I know I haven't made a video in a long time, but thanks for subscribing and keeping up. I try not to flood your inbox and just say things that are a little important to me and that might edify you in some way. I hope you enjoyed today's astronomy lesson. Maybe I'll do some more of those things soon. I don't know. I like astronomy. It's free. So go download Stellarium. There's a link in the doobly-doo. It's absolutely free, and you can have a lot of fun setting up the night sky.